Hey, look, I'm gonna just start this video off by saying, NF, we missed you. Where you been, man? You know what? Let me go back to the intro real quick. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Kimi Doe, aka Hoodie Doe, if you don't know. But, hey, we gonna be checking out NF, man. Like I said, I ain't heard nothing from him in a long time. And I ain't gonna lie to you, NF, my boy, man, I've been missing him, like, for real, for real. But, the song is called Chasing, the demo featuring Michaela Sipple. I think I said that right. Excuse me if I mispronounced it. But yeah, man, we gonna check it out, man. So with no further ado, let's get into this video. Let's get it. My boy NF back on track. Shit kinda sound good.
Doesn't have an exit. I don't learn my lesson.
Yeah.
I don't see no ending.
Yes.
I don't feel the best when I try.
And if y'all are new to NF, go watch my old NF videos, man. Just like listen to his songs, man. Like the dude is just he's different. He's in his own category. Like I've always said that. What's the song? Therapy Session. Warm Up. Man, I like all this shit. All those are bangers, bruh. Like all of them. But anyway, let's get it.
Holding my head up high, but it's not working.
Yeah.
Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person. If something's got a hold on me, they don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. It's really starting to weigh on me.
Hold on, and NF, don't hurt these boys out here. And women, don't hurt these people out here, bruh. And that has not changed, bro. He has not changed. Damn, I miss listening to him. For real, man. And for the ones who don't know about NF's backstory, it's like, it's deep, man. You know, he's been dealing with depression, with just crazy thoughts. Just thinking that the world doesn't accept him and doesn't want him. And like, he's putting it all in his music. And like, basically he's speaking for the people that don't know how to express themselves. Like, I love NF, bro. I love him. Like, y'all check him out for real. But let's get to it. Let's get to it.
Run away. Find some way to feel safe. Find some way to bad days. Don't come as often in the sad face. Somewhere I can be long. Where I don't want to run away from my flaws. And I don't want to be afraid of my thoughts. But this high that I've been chasing.
Should sound good.
Always likes a sad trip.
Yeah.
And ruin all my friendships.
Yeah.
Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answers, but I try holding my
head. He said, I don't have the answer, but I try. That shit sounded good.
Alright, but it's not.
Hold on, man. Let me take that back.
But I try.
To my NF fans, to my real NF fans that was here when I first started reacting to him, that's not far enough. Take that shit back. Yeah.
Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answer,
but I try.
Holding my head up high, but it's not working. Yeah. Making you sad makes me feel like a bad person.
Bruh.
I said some awful things last week. Messing with my self-esteem.
See what I'm talking about? His self-esteem. Just listen to him, you know what I mean? Everything I just told y'all was facts, bro. It's like real talk. Like he was dealing with depression. Probably still is, you know, and he had to go to therapy and all type of stuff. And bruh, like his backstory is really deep. But just listen to him.
It's still my priority.
Let me take that back. Let me take that back. I'm doing too much talking. I'm just happy that NF's back.
I said some awful things last week. Messing with my self-esteem. Mixed up my priorities. It's really starting to weigh on me. Yeah.
Bro, that girl can sing. She can really sing.
I don't want to run away from my flaws. And
And I like the way it sounds. It sounds like she's in a bathroom, you know, like she just got done crying. I feel a lot of emotion in this song because we all know, well, not everybody, but the NF fans know, like, we all know that NF, when he sings a rap, he literally, like, puts his heart out on his sleeve, you know what I mean? He just makes it that more emotional. Yeah, that shit was cool. But I ain't gonna lie, man, I wish it was a little bit longer than that. You know what I mean? It was short and nice, but I wish it was longer, man. But all in all, that shit was good. Oh, and another thing I forgot to mention is that NF does not curse. Like, he doesn't cuss at all. Like, the way he raps, it makes it seem like he's cussing at me because he's just going off, but the dude don't cuss at all. Like, not one cuss word. Put it this way, if y'all can find a recent song with him cussing in it, email it to me. I'll look at it, I'll listen to it. And if he's really cussing in it, I'll send you $500. Straight up. A recent song, though. Can't be an old song back in 2002, because I don't know what he did back then. I'm talking about recent, ever since I started listening to him. If y'all can find that song and send it to me, then I'll send you $500. Okay, let's go $100. $500 just to find a song, that's pretty easy. Let's go $100. If y'all can find a song, I'll give you $100. But look, man, that's all I got for NF. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. My name is Kimmy, though. Hey, that's all I got for you. I'll see y'all later, though, squad. We out. Peace.